Okay, here's the first test of my new snowblower modification.
Let's see how it works out.
I am going to show what the modification was in a future video, but I wanted to try it out on this little snowstorm that we got. A lot of other people got 38 and 44 inches. We only got 6.5 inches of snow, and it's super fine. But because it's so fine and it's really throwing it, it looks more like smoke in the air. You need to have some kind of density to the snow to throw it a long way, so I'm sure it'll throw it much, much further when I get a decent snowstorm. And I will show a little bit of the detail of the modification on the impeller. All right, check it out.